What's going on? I'm Marcus. You're at the channel of the Debt-Free Dad, where we're following my family's financial freedom journey and talking about finance. This is going to be a real short video. I just had to pause. There go the sirens. This is going to be a really short video. I just wanted to talk about breaking news. It looks like President Biden has extended the student loan forbearance pause on payments and interest rate at 0% until May 1st. So, hey, if you're out there and you got student loans, federal student loans, right now it looks like there's going to be an extension until May 1st. Now, I talked about this in previous videos. I just didn't want to prolong the date. I wanted to give y'all that up front. But bottom line is the original reason for the interest rate freeze and the pause on payments for student loans was solely because of the economic impacts of the COVID-19. Well, unfortunately, those economic impacts and concerns still persist. Plus, COVID numbers are going up because of all these adjusting and new variants that are coming out. So if the reason was because of the economic impacts of COVID, those haven't changed. Thus, you should continue with the interest rate freeze, in my opinion. Now, what does that mean for me and for everybody else out there financially? There are going to be very few times in life where something is done by the federal government that can give you a potential to change your financial situation in life. Y'all know from the jump, I didn't think student loan forgiveness would ever happen, but interest rate freeze and payment freeze is a big deal. So for everyone out there, including myself, this is a great time to capitalize on paying off other high interest debt, stacking up your emergency fund, or attacking your student loan with that interest rate at 0% right now so you can make some really big headway. So as far as me, I'll talk about that a little bit later on in the video, what I plan to do with this information. But I just wanted to put this information out there. It was just breaking news. And just from a commonsensical standpoint, whoever is the political party in charge, and I think I said this in another video, but it would be politically stupid to have everyone start to repay their student loans and interest to reaccrue in their student loans prior to midterm elections. I just think that would be a kick in yourself in the ass. Ultimately, whoever's the party who is sitting in the seat of control at the time student loan payments have to begin are going to get kicked in the ass. So you got to come up with some idea, or politically, I think it would be advantageous to come up with some idea to provide some relief. Even if you aren't going to do forgiveness, something simple that could be done is, hey, people, just repay what you borrowed. We're going to cancel all interest that has accrued. You just have to repay your original amount that you borrowed, and we'll keep the interest rate at 0% for 24 months. After that, it could potentially increase to a rate of no higher than 2.5%. Simple. Because nobody wants to do anything. The person who does the least is going to look like a winner. That's just something that I think would be a step in the right direction. But I digress. I just wanted to give y'all the update. Student loan payments are extended through May 1st. Y'all take care. Love y'all. Be blessed. Peace.